ambient temperature is normal. Life support at 100%.
Hope that stops them. get out of this heat zone.
I detect above normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Shit freaks me out.
Had a thought. You think Amir has info about her water source in her office?
The one by the docks. Security's insane. We'll never get in there.
Just trying to find an alternative to comb in the wastes.
Hey, did you make sure comms aren't set to wide broadcast?
What? Ah, shit.
Comms just went dead.
So Ania's got a secret water source. If she won't trade, it'll be a disaster for everyone who lives here.
This impacts the long-term survival of everyone here. Krogan, exiles, it doesn't matter. We need to improve the situation if we can. Those scavengers talked about security around Ania's office. I bet there's something there.
You just gotta keep calm.
We need to get out of this heat zone. I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
Those survivors are going to have a bad day if the scavengers get to them before we do.
We should get to that site as soon as we can.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Yeah, still hot.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is stable. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I think I need to apologize, Vetra.
Now?
Yeah. See, I had an older sister. 500 years older. By the time I was self-aware, she was already a matriarch. In other words, I had two mothers, and they tag-teamed, trying to raise me right.
Well, Sid and I had no parents, and someone had to be responsible.
I get it. That's why I apologized.
I doubt you do.
Forget I said anything.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
scavengers dug into the sand.
I detect above normal temperatures. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable. Levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Vetra, you okay? That last fight, you were...
You ever get that feeling like you're watching yourself from afar? And you see everything around you? For a moment there, I saw. I saw where I was, who we were fighting, and I don't want to talk about it. It won't happen again.
Yeah, sure. You're sorry for jumping down my throat when I apologize for jumping down your throat. All good.
The truth is, I really like you.
Surprising, right? I have to say, I like you too. You're cool. I mean, for an uptight, overbearing older sister. Kidding.
Reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Yeah.
detect no additional glyphs in the area. Interface accepted.
Remnant stuff's gonna help us live here?
All signs point to yes?
You don't sound sure.
We'll find a way. Even if it's not Remnant, I'm sure we will.
really easy to tease. You know that, PB?
Not talking to you.
Pathfinder, the salvage ahead attracted scavengers.
Looks like that did it.
I don't think we'll last much.
Heat levels increasing.
Thank you. Commander won't let anyone else drive this thing, right? What? You've driven this thing? Who else? Is it everyone else? Oh, never mind.
We thought it was gonna go. But one good thing, I get to see a new galaxy. How many people can say that?
That's the spirit.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Batty camp, keep an eye out.
Life support restored.
squad.
Solve this thing.
Interface successful, Pathfinder. Temperatures.
Thank you.
Life support restored. Levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
So why did you come here?
Short answer? Never been before.
That's it?
Yeah, why not?
Thank you.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
To activate the purification field pathfinder.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Thank you.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
That console will activate the Vault Pathfinder. You'll first need to start the reactor and initiate the purification field. Pathfinder, this may affect your escape from the purification field.
I don't think we're done here. Remtech. Bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
This could get ugly.
Got turret!